For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage...
Solo rap battle! Give me the mic!
Well, you certainly weren't my first choice. But there's hardly anyone with any real talent left in this town anymore. Perhaps your death might alter my opinion of that.
I doubt that, of course.
Thank you. kill them.
Your soul will be mine.
I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my
on my own. I'm not saying it's better that way, but like, probably is.
The stage has been set.
Set for your dismemberment, that is. And do please feel free to make it a bloodbath!
My audience tends to love a good soak.
Is it just me? Or are these gonna get ripped out in like 5 seconds?
Not break a nail doing this.
gotta be a power switch around here somewhere.
Weird.
That is one hell of a card. Welcome to somewhere else? Totally use this.
Your fate,
your soul,
and your fortune lies
will be mine.
It sounds some like weird little robot head.
Let's rock this party, Neil. In you go. This is like totally not the mall. Gag me. Who would want
please
this?
Do not disturb Neil Lynn.
All right. For all you space cadets out there fighting for your right to party, we have a helpful hint direct from Mission Control. Eyes and inputs. And you'll find us.
Totally needs to step it up if you think that was hard. fun without the power turned on. I kind of feel like totally super. Ew, this place is totally grody. Does this actually, like, go to anything?
Spaceland mascot, Bruce. He enjoys
arms and ripping arms from torsos. I hope your first day is as good as
already!
If this keeps up, I should get
you. That, like, totally wasn't my fault.
Like,
really want to do that again. Let's see what's behind lucky door number one. Well, at least something works around this place. Welcome to somewhere else? This place is like so weird, but so freaking cool at the same time.
You realize there is nothing you can do to survive. Now be a good little actor and die on cue already!
Like, I totally want to do that again!
Do not disrespect the old thing.
Does that little UFO mean, like, we're supposed to do something around here? Follow the yellow brick road? Yeah, right. love when we get more ammo.
Your soul will be mine.
Bulletproof dress with matching purse? Yes, please!
free eye-catching.